And Ray goes right over to Martin, throws a check there, and here we go. They're going to go. No question. Ray from the faceoff just went right over to Craig Martin, and here we go. And Martin's a pretty good scrapper. Look at him throw the lefts there.
Well, with no doubt, he's going to throw with both hands. Look at Martin's coming back with both hands. Rob Ray trying to come over the top. Yep, there it is. The sweater has become sort of a nuisance there for Craig Martin. He can't get that right arm loose. Now remember, Rob Ray has still got his shirt on. There's a new rule this year, and a lot of people call it the Rob Ray rule. At this point last year, Rob Ray's shirt, shoulder pads, elbow pads, the whole upper body torso stuff would have been off, and Craig Martin would not have had anything to hang on to. Look, it looks like Ray's got a lip. Maybe his lip is cut. Certainly, Craig Martin landing some solid shots on Rob Ray, who's trying to rally his troops. But a good fight early in this game for Craig Martin. Both will be sent off to the dressing room, probably getting 2 and 5.
Well, Craig Martin, and watch Ray come into the picture here now, right from the faceoff.
Yeah, we get a reverse angle. Now that's got to be intent right there. If that's not instigating, I don't know what it is. So in that case, Rob Ray should get the extra penalties. We'll see how Dave Jackson calls it. But there's no doubt that if you've got a rule that has the word instigator in it, that's the picture of what Rob Ray just did there. And of course, they both will get fighting majors, but the added penalties, we'll see what Dave Jackson calls.